picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Ikora, the device was some sort of super weapon. The energy I detected within was extremely volatile, way beyond expected levels.
The Scorn clearly have an appetite for destruction, but at whose behest, we do not yet know.
We'll keep starving them until we figure out who's behind all this. Thanks, Ikora. What happened? How come we can't get in?
Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
But... that can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this.
Guardian, we can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. You can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back, let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Hi, Cora. I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unknown.
Eris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. You might recognize it from Savathun's time in the custody of the Awoken.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison.
Which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the Apothecary Wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, you must seek out the more aberrant paths.
Eris, what's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sov gave you the tip? You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora, moments before you interrupted us. She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive God of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
I bet this hive sword will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
may have recast her realm in a lucent sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
Down. All right, Guardian, let's focus. To find the way forward, we need a sword and something to smash with it.
Thank you.
You've done well honing the gift granted to you by the Black Fleet, Guardian. Do you see now, Commander, why Ikora chose as she did? For all her doubts, she knew only darkness, channeled by a strong mind, could bring us this far.
I understand. My issue isn't with the call Ikora made, but the fact that she made it on her own. We know how Savathun operates. She singles people out for a reason. There's no need to make her job any easier. And Eris, I think you know better than anyone that darkness is not a path to be forged alone.
She wasn't alone. Though, I take your point.
This is definitely the apothecary wing. Somehow, it feels even creepier in here.
Naturally. You're trespassing on the testing grounds for the Lucent Hive's most wretched experiments. Savathun likely appointed one of her High Council wizards to keep watch over this place. Find them. The crystal is sure to be nearby.
No signs of a crystal so far. Just rows and rows of jars filled with... Is that light? But it's tainted somehow.
Savathun has always encouraged her wizards to push boundaries of Hive magic. It seems that hasn't changed with the light. Proof, perhaps, that corruption has far less to do with the power than the one channeling it.
Or the power has permanent side effects. Darkness transforms Savathun into a kill from prey to predators.
Not darkness itself, but an entity behind it corrupted the Hive. Conditioned their power on an endless blood tithe. Their fate is not inevitable.
I have no doubt that some can handle darkness with discipline. But those who can't, they're not the only ones to pay the price.
Down.
Explore any and all directions, especially those you least suspect.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and use the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
the Crystal Guardian. Time to finish this.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice.
That was Savathun, all right. But what does that mean?
This is the evidence we've been seeking all along. Ikora's instincts were correct, after all.
Indeed. But we don't have our answers yet. Go unlock the memory, Guardian. Then let's see if this cracks the case.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's neat to know, pal, and you don't. Neat to know. I mean, look, just get out before Savathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up.
you to leave.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to me at the street?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Gates open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed.
Thank you. the light. Eyes up, Guardian.
Not sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that.
You? You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.
You know, get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Huh? Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then hive killed guardians with light and you think... That's the Traveler's will, really? It's like... I borrowed, and there's this thing. Might be a nothing, might be a something. Check it out.
I still can't believe Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, buddy. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us.
All right, my little antisocial arthropods. This is First Ghost Imaru talking. Scouts say the Scorn are prepping a nasty hello for the Vanguard forces. Move in and mop up anything still twitching.
Thank you.
I still can't believe Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Guardian down.
I've been using these ether harvests to pull in new muscle from, like, somewhere. Better you stop it now before they dig in.
Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching on to our friendship.
Okay. Just be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. Must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, now, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. What are they even doing here?
More traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't... you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah. Maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.